All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots. Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out and see what we can find.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Ratchet, perhaps the turret could help blast through that door.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
I see we have visitors. It's the lake scrubber, Galactic Mora. I hope you like my facility, because you're never ever leaving!
Nothing to it.
give you your first lesson.
Warbots! Got it!
They're prevention! It's our job to take you out!
They're near my secret project! Will one of you morons stop them?
Grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool! Grind boots!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
And the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopussies, I'll be able to raise an army. then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jet.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work. Juicy brains left. Tell you what, I actually have a top secret Drek Industries infobot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
The telepathicus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
I should let you live, Invader. Sigh, Mini Zircon is only to kill. Hello, Sticky Hands. So long, stupid aliens.
Let you live, little alien. Sigh.